Hello and welcome to RimWorld. We last left off, we built a nuclear reactor. Well, we started building a nuclear reactor. The reason I built this in here is because of the very small chance of it blowing up. Which, as you can guess, a nuclear reactor blowing up is something, you want to happen outside. Probably put some lights in here, you know, so you don't end up going crazy or something. Walk in here. I swear, I can't tell the ones that have people in them from the ones that don't have people in them. Yeah. This guy has been dead for a long time. I think this is the first guy we had that we killed. That should be the first guy that we ever killed in this. That's why his body is so messed up. So there's more people on this. Lifeform scanner. Not sure what this does, but alright. Speed up so something actually happens. Oh yeah, we had steroid. That's a bed. Lightning actually gives a lot of electricity. Now that I said it, it actually kind of sounds dumb. Oh crap, this isn't good. Everything on kill mode. Psychic wave. This could have been worse. The boom rats. Oh crap. These guys really Well, we can't blame them, it's more of my fault. Zone, home, more than invite the fire over here. Is that part of our home region? For some reason, windows right in the center of our house. Like, it's between the lunch room, the house, the power generators, and the research station. I think that could be described as our home. The guy probably should make you faint so much. Hey, nothing catastrophic happened yet. Why do beds like this all of a sudden? Come on! These fires are... Why do they have to be the boom rats? Eat them and hope they don't explode in our mouths. Wait, what's wrong with the beds? Okay, the fuck. What happened to the beds? I'm not sure now we're going to ask anymore. Oh my god, this isn't like sleeping much. Why is everything blowing? Oh, well, at least it's silver, so I guess that's a plus. Oh, what now? I wonder how this works exactly. Basically allows me to see the life form scanner allows me to see the location of everyone that's alive. we don't have the metal for it. And the question is, do we start strip mining? So anyway, tell them to put uranium in the nuclear reactor. Yes, this looks like it doesn't actually need any is I think that's the reactor working. Do something else entirely. So this should work, I guess. Seems like somebody. Yeah, combo should be on digging right now, so there's a fire somewhere. What? For some reason, Combo and Muse were stuck on a chair. Now, I think this happens when they can't tell what they want to do at the moment. Some reason they don't want to mine. This could be problematic. Did I tell them just not to mine, and they don't. Looks like I'll be low on metal for the rest of it. Thank you. I wonder if I told someone else to mine instead. And every day in the job I can't stay at those times. I wonder if it's faction dead. Yeah, this right here. Why can't they mine anymore? What is going on? Cooking away. Yeah, it seems like after they eat. If I draft them. I placed them right here. Undraft. If they just stay still. That worked, kind of. It seems like to some extent they do jobs that are close. What? That's a location. It's like a location link glitch. So they have a gun. Oh yeah, the bed's like this again. Oh my god, now I'm a grass turn. They should sort themselves out sooner or later. It's really stupid. God damn it! What the hell's happening here? Now, I'm just thinking, is this my fault or the game's fault? Don't have a gun either. probably about stools and fat. It doesn't seem to be happening anymore. Oh, look what we have here. Let's see. Combos, please actually take something like right now. Something happens when they it's like something has something to do with the mining. When they choose to do a different job other than mining, they Alright, I think we're gonna stop this video right about now. Just going to. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right about now because this is getting messed up as fuck. Bye, and.